Good day and welcome. I'm Ignitra, and today on Gamer we are playing Minecraft Dungeons and we are continuing with the DLCs. We are starting the Creeping Winter DLC. This is the second DLC in the Minecraft Dungeon series. So let's get started. We're doing Frosted Fort. Let's see.
When the Orb of Dominance shattered, it split into powerful shards that spread across the overworld. A shard fell upon this unlucky land, and a creeping winter is now consuming this once lively place. Until the shard is destroyed, the devastating frost will continue to spread, smothering all life in snow and shadow.
Okay, let's save them from their winter. Okay. At least we found something. Exploring this little area. You're throwing snowballs at me. Even the polar bears are hostile. The rabbits? You again. How do I get up here? I'm coming for you, little man with big beads around his neck. Let me just see my map. The snow is the same as when you walk on snow in actual Minecraft. You're sliding everywhere. That's when I explore this little area. Yeah, get the loot. Hideout. Out. Okay. What you laughing at? There's a speed potion, or a swiftness is the correct word for it. Cooked salmon. Got an achievement, smooth operator. Nothing yet. Nothing yet. Enchanted mobs. I need my health potion there. Like mud. I'm not going to anger the bear if I don't need to. How many crazies on the map? One treasure and 6 chests. Or one secret. Okay. Something is about to go down. Okay. Rejoin the river. Okay. So we're going through the cave to rejoin the river. This way looks like a dead end. And there's railroad tracks there. There goes minecarts. That's cool. Put it in the fell there. Nice of them to make a little hole, yeah. I feel like this is the correct way to go. I need to go to the other way to see if there's any chests or something. This is the dead end way. Wow, it's nice. Well done. So nice. The water falling. What? What is this place? What is the sorcery? Now, well, look at that. Get me out of here. No. Haha. No, I want my treasure. Okay. secret level lost settlement. Okay, now I have to get out of this little hole. Okay, I think this is the way, or not. This is how I came into being here, and if I go, can't go there. Just go there. Run. Okay, now we're back. Well, that was a little fun adventure. Okay, let's cross this. Go around this thing. That's so cool, there's little minecarts running. Big slime. Okay, so give us our treasure, please. What? Yes, been a long time since we got upgrades. Rejoin the river. Where's your beaded friend? Mud. I'm not gonna stand in that mud. Okay. Let's do the dead end first. Okay, we got an enchanting point. I think for this one here. Great. No secret chest. Mages. Slippery on this ice. my word, illusion. Where's my bees? Just an illusion. Ah. What do you do? Something happened, yeah. Hey, we made it.
Seems to be spreading from this lonely fortress, which can only mean the shard is within.
Give us something cool. Oh, an ice wand. Was trapped in a tomb of ice for ages, sealed away by those who feared its power. Now, that's something we can use. I'll just salvage these things off camera. I just want to say thank you for watching, and if you like my videos, please like and subscribe to this channel. It's much appreciated. See you in the next video. Goodbye.